Congrats, Morgan and Whitney, and good day, Tri-Cities, on your first anniversary.